Well,
we're going.
I'm ready for this.
よし、腕が鳴るぜ。よし。
All right.
You seated yourselves and called for a stein of the finest mead. Your partner, Ranny, is in a particularly good mood. Quaffing the bar's spirits buoyed your spirits. When things are lively, Ranny will recount a certain tale. You were an adventurer, just starting out, and didn't know right from left. It was then that you first met.
Start it again. Let's try and finish this one today. Jump. Run.
Careful.
in air press.
"Shall I open that door for you?" the rogue Rani inquired, after appearing from out of nowhere. He thought that it would be a simple matter to take advantage of your naivete and pocket some coin.
"It's my turn. Done." "I got it.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Since that point, you've been journeying under mutually beneficial terms.
Oh, yeah!
Okay!
You need the 9 talismans to defeat the ancient dragon. Lucayne trapped without the gate. You can't. There isn't a spirit left that could create. Haven't you seen this rune somewhere?
Oh, how? Which one?
Samuels, he says you must be prepared. He gives you a pack so you can organize yourself. If you feel like you require more organization, you can purchase more packs from Morgan's shop.
You're back. You have a request.
quickly. Forget the mark. Okay. Yeah, that's great.
You're back.
Skill not yet updated. Increase duration of aerial attack. Yeah, of course. This is all on. Boost your shield effectiveness and make the move. Blocking an attack to control them. Okay. And chance to flex the projectile weapon. What are they? Thank you. Please help us.
In the catacombs, stark white bones are strewn about the ground as far as the eye can see. The sheer number of the deceased is the only indication left of this area's former prosperity. Strange knight. The knight is muttering to himself. Which path will you take? When you step onto the walkway, the knight disappears like smoke. The path back is inaccessible. The situation leaves you anxious.
Careful!
I got it!
What?
You must find an escape route. Wraiths are invincible, and you have no hope of defeating them. To overcome the power of the Death God, you must rely on the goddess to save you. Only the light shone by the angel statue will expose the Wraith's weakness. Divine light shines forth, exposing the Wraith's only weakness, the Dream Heart. Light fades, and hopelessness once again darkens your heart. Divine light shines forth, exposing the Wraith's only weakness, the Dream Heart. Destroy the Dream Heart and send the Wraith back to the underworld. You cannot destroy death, the opposite of life. You should rejoice in the fact you even still draw breath. Many things lie within the ruins of the old Elysian Temple. Some quiescent, some far less so. An ancient dragon, spoken of in myths, is said to have destroyed the Elysian civilization in one night. By the time you arrive at the Roland works, which path will you take? Very wary of Medusa's eyes. Anyone who meets her gaze is turned to stone. To avoid suffering a stony fate, you must not look into her eyes. Medusa turns to stone and crumbles into dust. This act of vengeance should assuage some of the anger of those unfortunate souls that she petrified. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead. After your meal, you lay down to rest. This underground labyrinth was created by the magician Wallace in a single night. It is said that fearsome monsters are held captive in the depths of this hazardous, trap-filled maze. Suddenly, a rodent darts out and begins talking. Ricky, the magician's apprentice, needs your help once again. He says that wayward wizards have waylaid the labyrinth again. There must be a reason mages keep attacking. Which path will you take? You learn that the labyrinth was built to contain the Cyclopes. Pursue the magician with the key. They must be trying to open the door to the prison.
They're here.
Fear
I got it. Simple.
Yes.
What?
Done. It's my turn.
You spot the stolen key lying next to the crushed corpse of the magician.
Be careful.
It's clear how he met his demise. The door to the prison is wide open. If you shut the door before the other Cyclopes stampede, you may still have a chance to control the situation. Put the key in the keyhole in front of the cell to contain the Cyclopes. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. You were able to lock and seal the Cyclopes prison once again. Ricky, the magician's apprentice, is elated and gives you a handsome reward. In the Age of the Gods, mankind built a giant tower in a sacred place in an attempt to reach the world of the gods. That arrogance angered the gods, and it is said that the entire city was leveled. You meet a female warrior monk who was injured in the battle against the demons. She was sent to purify this sanctuary. A ritual to summon the demon king is underway. Which path will you take? To to prevent the resurrection of the Demon King, you decide to stop the threat at the source by crushing the ritual. The Demon Realm's breaching of the human realm is causing an earthquake, and the ruins are crumbling. The magic circle you discovered is most likely being used as part of the ritual.
I got it. Simple.
You accidentally touched the magic circle and have been transported to the demon realm. Demon King is still struggling to break free from his bindings. With his power sealed, you may still be able to banish the Demon King. The Demon King shouts bitter invectives at you until judgment has been rendered upon it once again. Unfortunately, the next highest ranking demon then appeared, hot on your heels. Prevented the Demon King's resurrection and assisted in defeating his top demon, the Archdemon. The town temple will certainly... You obtained the yellow talisman. You obtained the green talisman. You obtained the aqua talisman. You obtained the blue talisman. You need 5 more talismans to defeat the ancient dragon.
Welcome to my... What would you like? Which one do you want?
here.
Okay.
Back.
These are the ruins of the ancient capital city. It was destroyed following an invasion from the Northern Empire. Now it is a dangerous place, full of dragons and wyverns.
I can do that.
Comet is surprised by the red dragon's neck. Which path will you take? The area reeks of sulfur. An earth-shaking snoring reverberates throughout. When you're ready, move forth. The red dragon is nigh.
Oh my. It's my turn.
Done.
I got it. Voila.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
The red dragon has awoken from its slumber.
What?
Is waiting to unleash its fiery breath. Ready your shields! Is waiting to unleash its fiery breath. Ready your shields! The Red Dragon, said to be the strongest creature known to man. Your name will command respect for all time. Bear your new title proudly, Dragon Slayer. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
Yeah!
Yum.
This is great.
After your meal, you lay down to rest. Another dangerous mission awaits you tomorrow. The Mage's Tower, once greatly admired by magicians as a bastion of wisdom. It now embodies all the fears Hydeland has of being conquered by the rebel forces which conspire against it.
It's my turn.
Done.
Filthy Luca.
Enemies!
Followers of Morneon seem to be capturing as many spirits and fairies as they can. The spirit tells you about the terrible experiments going on in this tower. Which path will you take? You can access the laboratory in the upper levels of the tower by using the hidden elevator. It's a dead end. There don't seem to be any stairs or pathways. frantic researcher seems to have abandoned his experimentation and run off. The contents of the beaker are shaking uncontrollably. Floorboards are creaking loudly. They feel as if you could put a hole through them at any moment. Chimera, unable to move around in such a confined space, died, curled up on itself. The continued production of these monsters will only cause great harm to the kingdom. Lost Woods are so vast and similar looking that you quickly lose track of where you are. It is said that only the hermit who lives there actually knows the way out of this forest. Sensing a presence.
Two paths leave the forest.
Which path will you take? You have heard rumors of the violent monster before. Many northern knights lost their lives challenging this beast.
What?
Terrifying Killer Rabbit has breathed its last, thanks to your efforts. A familiar voice congratulates you, saying, "Now glory is yours." The inside of the cave connects to a fissure on the coastline. It seems large enough to contain another ocean.
An ambush!
Sailors dread passing through this area. There are myriad tales of ships disappearing here. Beautiful voice in the sea calls out to you. You'd heard of the mermaid's legendary curiosity. She asks you many questions. She wandered into these shallow waters after being chased by a kraken. She says the kraken should still be nearby. Which path will you take? The The Kraken lurks in the cave and attacks ships that pass through the area. You throw caution to the wind and fling your party headlong into a confrontation against the Kraken. Stranded ship starts moving. Something is pulling the ship from beneath the water. The tentacles grasp hold of the mast. If this continues, the ship will capsize. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
All right.
After your meal, you lay down to rest. The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The king's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress.
Ah!
You step into the enemy kitchen. A fat cook, and she seems to be mistaking you for a hungry... Which path will you take? The king's army, in trying to breach the impregnable gargoyle gate, is suffering many casualties. You decide to join in the skirmish and support the king's army's attempt to break through the gate.
It's my turn.
Oh, yeah.
Step into the bloody chaos, where both armies are exchanging blows and cannon fire. Just beyond here is the notorious Gargoyle Gate. A gate this solid cannot be destroyed without a massive cannon. Use the King's Army's cannon to breach it. Targeting the cannon. Kill off the enemies before they can destroy it. You see cracks forming in the venerable gargoyle gate. Ah! soldiers of the King's army praise you and your team for conquering an important gate of the underground fortress. The fight will continue until the fortress is regained, but you have assisted as much as you personally can. In the catacombs, stark white bones are strewn about the ground as far as the eye can see. The sheer number of the deceased is the only indication left of this area's former prosperity.
Oh my.
You obtained the red talisman. You obtained the orange talisman. You obtained the purple talisman. You obtained the white talisman. You obtained the black talisman. Do you remember the runes that Lucain mentioned? These secret runes will open the gate to the illusionary lands.
Welcome to my... What would you like? Which one do you want? What would you like? okay.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
Did you see this room?
Oh, which one?
You step forth into the illusionary lands. The goddess's powers of resurrection cannot reach you here. The talismans are resonating in your path. The fate of the world is literally in your hands. Go! Seize the day!
Yeah.
dragon's breath immolates everything. Take cover! Ground-shaking thud that parts the clouds, the ancient dragon falls. You have returned it to its eternal sleep. The immortal dragon slumbers once again. Congratulations, hero. With your own hands, you have defeated a myth. The dragon's crown lay near the ancient dragon. It was the cause of this incident, but you can make it a symbol of hope. Without the demons, this is just an ordinary crown. However, the minds of the people have ascribed great power to it. You kneel to offer the dragon's crown to the new queen, Vivian. The crown of the Elysian king fits her well. With the legendary crown, the royal scepter and orb, none can deny her rightful ascension to the throne. The dragon's crown will be a symbol of power, inspiring fear in the hearts of any who would threaten Hydland. It represents the fact that warriors who defeated the mightiest foes reside in Hydland and will rise to defend it from any threat. Queen Vivian invites you to work at the castle. You value your freedom, so you politely decline. However, you vow to work for the Queen whenever the need may arise. In turn,
She blesses you with the royal favor for life. As you exit through the Great Gate, many soldiers turn and salute. You have completed a legendary accomplishment. Queen Vivian would lead Hydland well, reclaiming its past borders and reasserting itself as a powerful nation. The tale of the Dragon's Crown ends here. Despite accomplishing enough for myriad lifetimes, your story is just beginning. Among historians, there is a lot of doubt about what you truly accomplished, likely because you never spoke of it yourself. Only when Hydland's official records of the hero who defeated the ancient dragon were published did your deeds come to light. Those records chronicle your deeds in many lands. At the end of each, you return to Hydland and drink at the Dragon's Haven Inn. The tales patrons claim you told of the land in the sky or the One Ring become oral tradition passed on for generations. The last mention of your name says you ventured far into the sea in your 70s. But even after half a century, some still wait.